Today I'm going to do a cold start of my 1968 Ariens snowblower.
Good for the winter, isn't it?